Hello, everybody, and welcome to Sonic Adventure.
Let's get him!
If you haven't already seen it, go back and check out part one. So you can not miss, you know, what happened before this part. Today we will be doing maybe one or two stages, continuing the Sonic story. If this janky camera can work, there we go. Oh, the old Sega Dreamcast days where the camera was not controllable by you. It was controllable by the dang movement of the character. And I'm gonna pick this up. I'm gonna take the key. Go over here and bring it on this way. Don't worry about the little safari man. He's just doing his thing. Let's see. Put it in the hole. It's a floating key. And jump in the wind. Alright, stage two. Get the Chaos Emerald. Joyous nostalgia. Jumping through, catching all the moves. Horrible graphics, but at the time they were amazing. Tornado doom like I am. Oh, it's so dirty looking. Oh, now we're
head technical. Straight up. You should be able to get out of the tornado.
Yes, Hoppy.
Jump on panel number one. It will take you to panels two and three.
I know how to do this.
Jump as soon as you land on a panel or else you'll fall.
Boing. Joyous day. So they're kind of blasting through this level. Oh, Jesus. Could you imagine actually being that high up? That would be terrifying. You'd be crying to your mama, your grandma, everybody in your household. If you survive. Oh, why does it keep pulling to the left? That is so weird. Fun but ridiculous at the same time. And I have to say that, like, while the majority of modern Sonic games have not reached this point of stage development, except for, you know, Frontiers that just came out, but this is so, like, a really great formula that should have been continued.
Yes.
More than just Sonic Adventure. I appreciate the 2D, 3D style thing that happened now, but I prefer this
not bad.
Open-esque stage thing. Okay, that was kind of quick, so we'll do
the train headed for Station Square will be departing soon.
Okay, I have to go to Station Square. Give me the train. Get to the train. Yeah. Station Square, Adventure Field. I don't remember exactly where I'm going for this, but let us see. I swear I thought a cutscene was about to happen. Alright, we're not at Temple Park yet. Wait, is the next one a casino? My order of events is off. Okay, just gotta run over. Casino, 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 casino. Oh, casino's closed. Go in the elevator. I'm not here for chow time yet. Maybe another day we'll do the chow garden, but not today. Alright, did that stage. Why am I so long? Is it Twinkle Park? I mean, they make sure to give you a definitely not clear story path. The snow thing hasn't happened yet. Alright. Oh, lost. Yeah, here we
go. Go to Station Square. You may find something.
You see, I knew I was right. But nothing happened at the station. Let's see.
There's a place somewhere in the city where you can go down into the sewer.
It's down here. That's gross. About the manhole down this way. Stop running me over. Alright, there we go. Manhole. Light speed dash rain. That's great. Let me read it. I gotta read the thing. There's the shoes.
Now you've got light speed shoes. Press and hold the action button to store up power. Once you have enough power, release the button and you can do the light speed dash. The light speed dash lets you race toward rings at light speed. As long as there's a trail of rings, you can go just about anywhere.
I already know this information. I played this game as a child. Oh god. Oh, and a teenager. And now.
Ready, go!
Yeah, see, I did it. I did the thing. Hello, Jolly Man and Golden Egg. So it's gonna be casino time. It's gonna be casino time. Casino time. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's go. Let's get up here. Let's go this way. And then go this way.
The train headed for the Mystic Ruins will be departing soon.
Another train statement. We also have this here building here. Called Casino. You know what we'll do? We'll go in there next time on Dragon's Multiverse. Catch y'all later.